It's here!
What is going on, 101 fam? Come on here, and today I'm gonna show you an unboxing video. So, for today, I have brought something new for you guys, and it is a trombone. Oh god, I haven't opened this thing yet, but it looks mass. Alright. As you can see, it's my name on it. Alright. Now, let's just open this up. Let's open this up. Let's open this up. Alright. Guys, you ready? Let's just open it. Oh god, this thing. Alright, I'm gonna put it hands free. It's actually like this. We'll be right back with you. You know what? Alright, guys. What it looks like. Oh, wow. Oh. And there's these little socket things that you can. Can you open anything? What is this for? Oh wow, so we have this thing. Okay, we'll just put this aside. We have a thing. We have polishing cloth. Let's put that on the side. We have, well, this thing is small. Is it, what is it? Hold up, let me focus. Fly grease, aye. Slag grease, just put that on the side. Next one is this. Slide cream. Oh, that's nice. So those are those. And then we have this thing. And it is the mouthpiece. So I'll get back with you guys. I'm gonna put that together, alright? Right, guys. We have everything in lock, right? So let's take out this. Oh wow, can you like, this is amazing. Now let's back. Oh, I never knew that. So, I swear, this is my first time. So, do you put it, what? This is what works, so you can like, put it like that. Then you put it here. Yo, this thing is so big. Oh wow. It's really big. Whoa. Oh my god, this is amazing. Yeah. I say this is awesome. You can, what is this for? Oh! Kind of thing. So, there's this thing that you twist up and down. So if you put it up, it lets it slide. If you don't, just put it down. It won't budge. So, yeah. So, is this how you hold a trombone? I don't know. There you go. Now I got it. Oh, really dark because. Wow, that's amazing. It fall off? Oh! It fell off. Oh no, I need to put this back. So, yeah, I guess that's what it's for. Oh wow, you need long arms to do that. I don't know how to hold this at all. So amazing. Alright, let's try one of those things. Slide cream. So this is slide cream. So just twist it off. It doesn't smell like nothing, but here's what it looks like. Yeah, it's backwards. Yeah. So just do this. Slide cream. No. Makes it much more slippery. Oh wow. It's amazing. Scooby Doo Wee Doo, where are you? That's amazing. What the world? Amazing. I'm going to take this thing apart. So, this is Mouse View. Yeah. Okay, this is a slide. Oh wow, my hands are so slick. Really slick. This thing is really polished. Slow, slippery. They're stuck. Great. That's amazing. Oh wow. Alright guys, so I have taken it apart. So let's put this back. Here's this base. Back to be gentle. It is gold. Can't mess up with gold. Alright. Very good. Yes. So now close it. And yeah, that's my interview. Thank you guys for watching.